Hi. I love Marty Robbins' songs. He's such a smooth singer. And one of his most famous hits, he almost didn't get recorded because back in the day it was too long, almost 5 minutes long. And most songs they wanted were only 2.5 minutes long so they could get more advertisement in, I guess, in the radio stations. But he finally found an outfit that would record it, put it on the radio. It became the number one hit for something like 16 weeks in a row. So anybody who denied him the ability to record, I'm sure, really kicked themselves in the rear end after that. Anyway, it's called El Paso. I hope you like it. Out in the West Texas town of El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican girl. Nighttime would find me in Rosa's Cantina, music would play and Felina would whirl. Blacker than night were the eyes of Felina, wicked and evil while casting a spell. My love was deep for this Mexican maiden. I was in love, but in vain I could tell. One night a wild young cowboy came in, wild as the West Texas wind. Dashing and daring, a drink he was sharing with wicked Felina, the girl that I love. So in anger I challenged his right for this love of this maiden. Down went his hand for the gun that he wore. My challenge was answered in less than a heartbeat, and some young stranger lay dead on the floor. Just for a moment I stood there in silence, shocked by the foul evil deed I had done. Many thoughts raced through my mind as I stood there. I had but one chance, and that was to run. Out through the back door of Roses I ran, out where the horses were tied. I caught a good one, it looked like he could run, up on its back and away I did ride. Just as fast as I could from the West Texas town of El Paso, out to the badlands of New Mexico. Back in El Paso, my life would be worthless. Everything's gone in life, nothing is left. It's been so long since I've seen the young maiden. My love is stronger than my fear of death. I saddled up and away I did go, riding along in the dark. Tomorrow a bullet may find me. Tonight nothing's worse than the pain in my heart. And at last here I am on a hill overlooking El Paso. I can see Rosa's Cantina below. My love is strong and it pushes me onward. Down off the hill to Felina I go. Off to my right I see 5 mounted cowboys, off to my left ride a dozen or more. Shouting and shooting, I can't let them catch me, I have to make it to Rosa's back door. Something is dreadfully wrong, for I feel a deep burning pain in my side. Trying to stay in the saddle, I'm getting weary, unable to ride. But my love for Felina is strong, and I rise where I've fallen. Though I am weary, I can't stop to rest. I see the white puff of smoke from the rifle, I feel the bullet go deep in my chest. Come out of nowhere, Felina has found me, kissing my cheek as she kneels by my side. Cradled by two loving arms, and I'll die for one little kiss. And